Mm-hmm. All right, this week we were talking weddings, and there is so much to plan for your big day, so many details to work out, from choosing your wedding date to you picking your bridesmaids and groomsmen. So we wanted to know, what do you think is the most important part of planning a wedding? And we've got some answers for you this morning.
And if anybody logs on to our Living 808 Facebook account, you kind of laugh in the morning. We put out usually a video. We make a little video with our viewer question. Jai Cunningham, who's been happily married for many years, chimed in, and as any smart man, he says, whatever the woman wants, let her take care of it. That's the most important thing. Just say yes. Now, it's funny because some of our viewers have actually responded to that. Margaret was saying, yes, the universe will be in alignment and peace will be on earth if all men heed the advice of Jai Cunningham. So, again, men out there, just go ahead.
Just two words. Yes, dear.
Thank you.
That's easy.
They didn't teach me that in school. Okay. Roxanne, aloha from Kauai, says, making sure there were enough food and drinks after that. Hey, it's a great day. And you want to read Cassie's one right there?
Sure. Cassie says, venue is the most important part of planning a wedding because from there you can start your guest list.
And also, Kenji Yamada, the food, I guess Mark's Place, which is a contemporary caterer on Kauai, they did their wedding 3 years ago, and the friends and family are still talking about the food. So I guess the food's kind of important here in Hawaii,
It is. Food, entertainment, venue. Oh, there's so many.
Again, thanks for being part of our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Log on to our Living 808 Facebook account. We'll make sure we check based with you coming up a little bit later.
Yes.